Very nice to see the difference between the Tetsubi and the Red Artibius now. So there is one Tetsubi right to the back and then to the right. The other ones with the shorter horns.
I don't see the... Ah, over there, yeah.
Yeah.
This is one of the antelopes that where both sexes have horns.
Yes. So normally the males' ones are a little thicker and shorter, where the females are much thinner and longer.